come, it was a time to be nervous.
We haven't had a practice since Wednesday morning.
For others, it was a time to enjoy.
It's only our first band trip, major band trip, since 4 years we've been at East. So it's a good experience for the upperclassmen.
But for all, it was a time to take in everything that the nation's capital had to offer.
It's really neat. So much to see and not enough time.
This was the setting for members of Des Moines East High School Band taking a musical tour of Washington, performing in the shadow of one of the most famous monuments in the nation's capital. East High School's band actually gave two performances in Washington, one at the Lincoln Memorial, the other at a plaza at the far end of Pennsylvania Avenue.
It means to me that I get to see the nation's capital, and I get to see, you know, a piece of history and a lot of things that mean a lot to our country.
They were selected along with high school bands from all 50 states to take part in a Washington celebration of the 500th anniversary of the discovery of America.
But not only is the chance to perform in the nation's capital a great experience, it is also an expensive one. Over $32,000 for the entire group, $520 for each member of the band.
That meant fundraising, bake sales, and raffles, all to pay for a trip that many of these kids will never forget.
I hope it means an awful lot to them. Most of these kids don't get out of Washington or out of the Des Moines very often, and I think with some of my students, this might be the only opportunity to see the nation's capital.
Buzz Hines, TV8 News, Washington.